There's nothing down this way.
Where's the Sarge?
He's checking the alley across the street.
We're supposed to be back by daybreak. Let's get out of here.
Are you kidding? And leave the Sarge?
He'll catch up.
Oh, good old Marsh. Always thinking of the other guy, aren't you?
I'll start thinking of the other guy when the other guy starts thinking of me. You can do what you like, Wallace. But if he's not back in a few minutes, I'm pulling out.
Now, here he is. What gives?
There's a crowd communication team down the end of the street. They're hooking their phone lines into a telephone relay.
Okay, let's go back and report it.
We didn't bring you here to go back and report it. You're here to tap into their lines. Let's go.
Hast du eine Zigarette?
Ja.
Thank you. Italien. Ja, und nehmen Sie drei Leute mit.
This isn't healthy. Let's get out of here. Why don't you shut up? Weißt du heute?
Was?
Weiß nicht.
Verflucht, der Bengel, bist du geflüchtet?
Farbstamp?
Ja. Kommen.
Vic Morrow. And Rick Jason.
Ist weg. Sind unseren.
Ja, Gott sei Dank.
Ja.
Hey, we better get out of here while the going's good.
This town's not the target. They're shelling our lines. I'm gonna finish the job.
Morris. Yeah. All clear?
Looks like it.
Go on.
Sehen, das ist sehr fertig sein.
Thank you. Take it easy now. Do something quick, will you?
Good, yeah. Alles ist schön gut, ja.
You gotta do something. Get me out of here, Sergeant.
Well, let's see if we can find something else we can prime out with her.
Yeah. Come on, Sarge. Come on, quick. Oh, it hurts.
Did you hear any information? Before that shell hit.
Never mind about that. Now just get me out of here, will you?
Now listen to me, Marsh.
What?
We may not be able to get you out. That's why we have to know if you heard anything important.
What difference does that make now?
If you heard anything important, we have to take it back.
What do you mean, we? You mean you and Wallace? Well, you get the information, you get it back, and then you come back for me, right, huh? Or tonight, tomorrow, maybe? Next week? Or do you think you guys are kidding?
Wallace will take that information back, and I'll stay here and get you out somehow.
Oh.
I can't seem to find anything strong enough.
No dice. The two of you aren't cutting it now. What are you going to do alone?
How do we know he really has any information?
I heard something. Don't worry about that.
What was it?
Something important. You can bet on it.
Come on, Marsh. What was it?
That information only goes back with me, buddy.
You know what you're doing? You're really bidding for a court, Marshal, aren't you?
Just get me out, that's all.
Der Schaden ist überflachlich. Ja.
Ja, die Apparate funktionieren.
Where are your pliers?
What are you gonna do?
I said, where are your pliers?
They're on my belt underneath me somewhere.
Sure. Wetter ist vorbei.
Ja, ja, ist vorbei, ja.
Ja, ja. Nein.
Hallo? Hallo? Hallo?
Was gibt's?
Hallo?
Was ist?
Ach, irgendwas ist mit der Leitung nicht in Ordnung. Wahrscheinlich eine Beschädigung durch die Granaten. Ich werde im Keller nachsehen, ja?
Exactly as I say, or I'll kill him.
Mackenzie, kind of little shit.
I speak English. I will do as you say.
You just keep your voice down. How many men are up there?
So I, two.
Hey, listen to me. You get him down here. You understand? You tell him there's something wrong with those wires and need help.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I will do exactly as you say. I will tell my men to come down. Karl! Rudi!
Ich muss Hilfe haben! Rudi! Karl!
Die Leitung. Ich muss Hilfe haben.
Jawohl, schon gut. Gehen wir.
Upstairs, Wallace.
Come on, get over there. Tell him to help you lift that off him.
Yeah, but then, help them bend it high up now. Still, still!
Move, Sarge.
Nobody up here, Sarge. That jeep still outside that we saw last night.
That's good. Come on down, give me a hand.
It's moving. It's moving.
All right, now hold it. Pull him out of there.
Okay. I will make no trouble. My men were fools. They did not have a chance.
Tie him up.
Okay. Come on, sir.
One of those shitters off that building, huh?
about me. I got the information. You're not getting it if you leave me here.
Listen, Marsh, are there any crops in this area that probably heard those shots that can be on our tail any minute?
So?
So anything can happen to any one of us, to you, to me, to Wallace. But if we all know what you heard in that phone, we can have a better chance of one of us getting back with it.
No, I already told you, twice. If that information goes back, I go with it.
Come on, get out of there. I'll use this for a litter. Pick it up here.
And do as you will, Sergeant. But this man makes a fool of you.
What are you talking about?
He has no military information to give you. At least nothing that he has heard on the telephone.
What's that?
I am in charge of communications. I would know. There have been no messages of any importance whatsoever since yesterday morning. I am afraid you have a blackmailer in your midst. A blackmailer with no information.
You're a liar! I'm telling you, Sergeant, he's lying!
Get him on the litter.
Well, didn't you hear what he said? Marsh has been lying to us.
I said get him on the litter.
Well, I believe the crowd.
We'll find out about that. Let's go. Get him on the litter! Give him a hand. Get over here.
For the river.
We'll never make it back to the bridge we came over. It's still 2 miles away.
Cross where we can.
Game all right.
Come!
Herr Walden, da ist noch einer!
I'm Fluss.
Sergeant, I must rest.
Keep going. This is it. We cross here.
You cannot get away, Sergeant.
Oh, come on, move.
Thank you.
Headed for the bridge. I'll cross it and head down this side. It doesn't give us much time. Marsh, what did you hear on the phone?
I heard nothing. You heard the crowd?
The crowd's a liar. He's trying to split us up.
You can stop him if you tell us what you heard.
That information got me this far. It'll get me the rest of the way.
Will it? Wallace, get some brush.
Okay.
Brush, what for? What are you going to do?
Cover him up.
Why are you trying to pull? You gonna leave me here?
That's right.
You can't leave me here. You need me. I got the information.
What you know, he knows.
He's not gonna tell you the truth.
I still know how to handle him. Tie his hands.
Get up. What if I do tell you?
I'll send Wallace back with the information the crowd and I will carry it to our lines.
Have I got your word on that?
You got it.
Surprise attack. Tomorrow night, midnight. They're moving in the 6th Panzer Regiment to spearhead the attack.
Tomorrow, midnight, huh? What's so funny?
This man is not only a liar, he is stupid. The 6th Panzer Regiment is on the Russian front. Your intelligence people would know that, I am sure.
You're going to believe him?
I believe him.
You would. You got to trust me, Sergeant.
Oh, yes, Sarge, you got to trust him. He's really proved he has to be trusted, hasn't he?
A man's got a right to use anything he can to keep himself alive.
Yeah, no matter who gets his way, right?
Untie him.
Well, look, you're not going to go along with this guy, are you?
I said untie him.
All right. But my money's still in the crowd.
I have told what I know. Believe whom you choose.
S2 will decide who's lying. We'll stick together till we get to a hill that's about a mile from here. Pick him up. Let's go.
Thank you. It'll take two of you to carry me. You're not going to send Wallace back now.
Now head for our lines. I'll give you cover.
Okay. Wait a minute. You said you'd get me back. You gave me your word.
You keep your mouth shut. You remember what he heard on the phone?
Surprise crowd attack midnight tomorrow, spearheaded by the 6th Panzer Regiment. Where do I meet you?
You don't. I'll stay with him, try to get him back to our lines.
You crazy? Stay here with him? What for? All he ever wanted to do was save his own hide. I told you once, Sergeant. I'll tell you again. I think he's lying. The crowd was telling the truth. My advice to you is to forget him.
Go on, move out.
Sergeant's gonna steady you with you, I'll never understand.
But if he does get you back, I'll see you at your court martial.
Wallace!
Thank you.
they get Wallace?
Yeah, I gotta get that information back. Don't make it sound there's a good chance they won't find you. We'll come back for you.
Did it, I don't know.
I'll check out their car and come back for you. Sixth Panzer Regiment. They were telling us the truth.
Yeah.
Important, Marsh.
Yeah, I know.